you don't hear people going, hey, I really love that Connecticut music, you know. It's like in Texas, I mean, people in Russia are saying, oh, Texas music, Texas singer-songwriters, Texas jazz, Texas blues. It's been a host of many of the different kinds of music, like Gujuntos and Zydeco. All these kinds of things were nurtured, and the dance halls were the incubator for that music. So it's important that we keep these things alive. My weekends, and many of the, even during the weekdays, I spend going out looking for more and new dance halls. And to me, when I go there and I walk into the dance hall for a first time, the first thing that comes to my mind is, what happened here? You hear those wooden floors as you're walking across the wooden floors, and the windows are down, and the wind is coming in, the beautiful Texas weather that we have, and this organic music is just hitting these walls and emanating everywhere, and everybody's having a good time and dancing and happy, and everybody has kind of put down their job or their worries or whatever for one night to celebrate and have a good time with their friends and their families and stuff. And that's what I want to see continue, is I want to see families brought together in these halls and celebrate what all the good things we do have in life here in Texas, the weather, the architecture, the food, the music. And for those reasons, as well as others, I think it's very important that we raise the awareness and try to get people to look toward these dance halls, visit them, and try to save them before we lose our cultural heritage in this state.
It's the same old tune, fiddle and guitar. Where do we take it from here? Rhinestone suits and new shiny cars. It's been the same way for years. We need to change. Somebody told me when I came, son, you finally got it made.